How's it going, everybody? Cost 81, part 144, I believe. Of the Dragon Quest VIII playthrough. Well, should I go to Baccarat and try to win that Falcon Blade? So I can hunt metal slimes. Might make leveling up faster, but we'll find out, I guess. We'll go into the $100 token machine. And lose it all right off the bat. Thank you.
Come on, let's hit a big one. Do you slime, come on. Go on. Oh. Seven. Nothing. And nothing.
Ain't hitting nothing. It's like playing slots in real life.
Thank you. said, I think it might have been better just to go get the experience, get enough money to buy the tokens to buy the Falcon Blade. So at this rate, I'm just losing all my money.
Ooh, 500 bucks. The tokens.
Oh, come on, another blue slime. Ah. Give me something. Oh. Seems like, yo, I gotta make my money back off of this guy. Come on, give me something a little bigger than something like a freaking tokens. Give me that like 10 times in a row now. I was hoping not to sit here this long and try to get these tokens, but apparently, that's what Destiny has for me. Give me something, come on. Can I just get past 10,000, please?
coaster ride here. Give me something. If I lose all the money, frick, man, I'm restarting this playthrough, and I'm just gonna go leveling. That's a little better. I'll do it again. That son of a ladder where he should have. The sevens are just teasing me. Not teasing me no more. Got enough to get that sword now. Okay, well, let's go try this other thing. We got like 10 minutes left. Let's go try hunting a couple metal slimes. With the tips I've been given, I'm gonna try to remember them all right now. you, Wendy. You're the living, breathing, walking, talking embodiment of the Dragon Quest VIII strategy guide.
Wow.
I like it. I gotta try to do this for a while then. Tricks. Yeah, definitely working. So I wasn't really sure how to hunt metal slimes before, because I can never hit them. That's awesome, I can kill one of those little buggers with one hit. Don't run away. Nice.
Thank you, Wendy. Thank you. I might not have to spend 10 years finishing the playthrough. Oh! Yeah, I probably should have went back. Maybe I shouldn't have. Go back to town after this one here. Oh, of course they both run away. All right, I'm heading back to town. Wow, I never expected that, honestly. Like that metal slash ability with the falcon sword, and expecting to take out a metal slime in one hit. That's pretty cool. Like I said, you just probably took 50 hours off of this playthrough by telling me that. And I am very appreciative. And guess what I'm doing in my next playthrough? I'm gonna be hunting metal slimes the whole half an hour. Gotta get her stash built up again. We got enough time to check our divination. 62. 72. So Angela and Jessica are going to be the next ones to pass 11. Okay. Alright, that's the end of this playthrough. I hope you enjoyed it. Like, comment, subscribe, share. Have a good night. There'll be another one soon.